Having said that, ahibai, drug abuse, substance abuse. Number one, there is no shame in seeking help. Anyone from your friend circles, from yourselves, people who are within this treacherous circle, it's never about shame, it's never about losing your pride to seek help in regards to issues about drugs. Number two, having said this, it's an important aspect for our community leaders, people who run our religious centers over here, to acknowledge the widespread threat that drug abuse poses to us, the ease in the availability of these drugs within our streets in London. It's not an issue that can be swept underneath the carpet anymore. Rather, our mosques need to be at the forefront when it comes to taking initiatives in having workshops, having sessions, and most importantly, being a financial backbone and a financial support, a structure of financial support to all our organizations that are doing good work and hard work in keeping our boys and girls away from drugs. And finally,